But you, friend, you are but...
Thank you. Well, look at this one. From what faraway age hast thou come? Thy scent is very human indeed, but not intolerable. Ah, Princess Dusk's savior. Thine aura is precisely as she described. I thank thee deeply for rescuing her highness. But Princess Dusk is here no longer, snatched away by that horrifying primeval human. And so I must ask, couldst thou once more play the savior? Thank you. I am Elizabeth, guardian of this sanctuary. Something of a godmother to Princess Dusk. I shall assist thee to my utmost, for I am one with the sorceries of Uruseel. Thou shalt see further on. An abyss was begat of the ancient beast, and threatens to swallow the whole of Uruseel. Knight Artorias came to stop this, but such a hero has nary a murmur of dark. Without doubt he will be swallowed by the abyss, overcome by its utter blackness. Indeed, the abyss may be unstoppable. Still, I have faith that Princess Dusk may be rescued yet. Thou shalt see further on. An abyss was begat night without in still. May the flames guide thee.
Let me guess. Snatched by a shadowy limb and dragged off to the past? Yes, of course. Exactly what happened to me. We are both strangers in this strange land. But at least now there are two of us. Did you happen across Knight Artorias, the legendary abyss walker from the old tales? Well, if you haven't, it's just as well. He's a colorless sort, if you ask me. So, what did that giant mushroom make you do? Not that I care. It's none of my business. I've little to talk about, really. Oh, you know me. What do I know? So long. Oh, still alive, are you? Think of anything that you might need? Did you really slay Knight Artorias? I'd heard the Abyss found him first, but even still, that's absolutely treacherous. Yes, magnificently so. Believe it or not, Ulysseal has brought the Abyss upon itself, fooled by that toothy serpent. They upturned the grave of primeval man and incited his ornery wrath. What could they have been thinking? But to you and I, it's all ancient history. You have to ask yourself, does it really matter? So long.
You. Is that not the soul of the man who fell on this spot? He was a dear friend. I wish to pay proper respect with that soul. Would you be willing to part with it? Thank you. You are very kind. Please take this. I no longer need it. May the Lord guide thee. May the Lord guide thee.
Thank you. Thank you.
I have awaited thee. Thou hast rescued Princess Dusk and rid us of that terrible primeval human, even halting the spread of the Abyss. I salute the grandeur of thine enterprise. Please allow me to express my gratitude. I thank thee, as do we all. I will remember thee, but I will keep thy story to myself. This is the best way, for thou art come from a time far ahead. No one will sing thy praises, but yet thy greatness shall live on, for it shall be my purpose to remember all thou hast done for us. Was thine eye glancing hither? Thou needst not hide thy wonder. I am a mushroom, after all. May the flesh.
Oh, for Juniper's sake, put some spring into your step. So? Thank you.
A visitor, have we? Thou must be the one who freed Artorias. That old friend he was. Thanks to thee, he left this world with honor intact. And here I am, retired and blind. Of little help to thee, I'm afraid. Dragons shall never be forgotten. We knights fought valiantly, but for every one of them, we lost 70 of our own. Exhilaration, pride, hatred, rage. The dragons teased out our dearest emotions. Thou will understand one day. At that twilight, old thoughts return in great waves of nostalgia. There's very little to be said. What good is a dog with no hares to hunt? But I'm lucky to be alive, I suppose. Farewell, human. Lead thy life. Tomorrow, is the black dragon posing thee duress? Yes, I thought as much. He's called Calamite. Ferocious dragon indeed, even mighty Anna Londa dared not provoke his ire. I see little good coming from this, but thy intent is to persevere to the bitter end. Good, good. What is bravery without a dash of recklessness? I've taken a liking to thee, and I owe thee much for thy service to Artorias. Now, watch, and see how Goth hunts dragons. Was never loosed. That bat will be grounded for a good spell. The rest is in thine hands. I await good tidings. Ah, dragon slaying, knighthood's highest calling. Ah, hello there. What of Calamite? He is an ancient dragon. Skyward or no, he will not be put down easily. Farewell, human. I await good. Thank you. defeated Calamite? Wondrously played. Lord Gwyn's blessing upon thee. That beast will never take to the skies again. This great bow, I shan't need it, but no dragons to hunt. I know not if a human could even operate it. But here, thy need outweighs mine. I suspect thou hast taken a gander at it, but the dark of the abyss, which swallowed poor Artorias, threatens to devour our entire land of Ulysseal. It seems that this dire fate is unavoidable, but seduced by a dark serpent or no, they awoke that thing themselves and drove it mad. One's demise is always one's own making. Now, do not mistake my words. I cherish my work. Wood carving is a nuanced art. I would have much to talk about with that blacksmith. In truth, how is the old chap, I wonder? Still hammering away, I should hope. Now, do not mistake my words. Farewell, proud human. May every honor be bestowed upon thee.